said it was, but we went a little bit after that.
Play through after the clock and it's...
After what?
After the clock. It says in sixth play.
We were
5 seconds.
We had extra time left over. Saddened tonight, one of our very, very dear friends passed away last night, and Jim Goble was here last Monday night and doing well and was looking forward to being back tonight. We want to dedicate this show tonight to him and his family. We want to just let you know this, Well, welcome to another portion of the Old Time Gospel Hour. Be with you for the next 60 minutes. Got Shirley back with us tonight, and she's going to be doing some songs here a little bit later. We're going to start it off with a new song we haven't done before tonight. When I see the sun rising, when I feel the wind blow across my face, when I hear the sound of children playing, I know it's all a part of God. I believe there's a place called heaven, and I believe in a place called Calvary, and I believe in a man. Thank you. I was there the day my mama went to heaven. I held her hand as she closed her eyes to see. I felt the power of 10,000 angels take her soul away to be crowned at Jesus' feet. I believe there's a place called heaven. I believe in a place called Calvary. I believe in a man, his name is Jesus. And I believe that he gave his life for me. And I that he gave his life for me.
Good song, John.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's keep Sue Goble in our, in the family in our prayers. We love you all. You'll always be in our hearts. Prayers for Becky also. Remember Becky's brother who is still in the hospital. And prayers for Betty and Sarah. I know Sarah fell last week, so we want to remember her. Mike is going to sing one now called Pass Me Not.
Pass me not. Pass
working there?
Yeah, we need to switch things.
Let's turn them around a little.
How you trace this? Even up?
I know, it was working before we started the show.
Still doesn't sound like it's working.
Might be the stand.
Never heard that before, but it could be.
Now that one's not working?
Doesn't sound like it, I'll see what you think, sis.
Check 1, 2?
Oh, yeah. So it was a stand or too high.
I'm not gonna say why it's louder for her than it is me, but.
The stand was too high.
Is that what it was?
All right, we got Shirley back with us. She gonna do one now called So Happy I'll Be. And you're in B.
Well, I'm just waiting for the time to come when all the sorrow will be done. We're going home to heaven above. Well, we shall sing with the angels up there, tell the Savior of his love and care that he had for me in his world below.
Mama, I wonder sometimes how I ever got by. Running wild, driving you crazy, telling you lies. But you turned to Jesus, my ways were too hard to bear. And Mama, must I been listening to all of your prayers? Mama, I hope you're still praying for me every night. Always trying to do what you taught me was right. And sometimes it's hard. Stay on this road straight and true. And Mama, I wouldn't know which way to turn without you. Mm-hmm. Sometimes it's hard, I just don't understand how you could do all that you do with just two loving hands. And when they were through with their work at the end of the day, those hands held the Bible you read me, show me the way. Mama, sometimes it's hard to stay on this road straight and true. Mama, I wouldn't know which way to turn without you. Something, or is it just I can't even hear my voice for the roar up here. I don't know what it is.
Paul,
we're not sure. We got the roar back here. I think it might be the speakers, monitors may be a little loud. I don't know. If it sounds bad at home, call us and tell us what it is. That's right. Don't turn the channel. Just call us and say, hey, look, you got something going on. Are you doing that in G or A?
A.
A? Then we're going to do Crying Holy to the Lord. Mic on.
Lord, I ain't a stranger now. Lord, I ain't a stranger now. I've been introduced to the Father and the Son, and I ain't no stranger now. Crying holy to the Lord.
Crying holy to the Lord. If I could, I surely would stone and rock, Lord.
Lord, I ain't a sinner now. Lord, I ain't a sinner now. I've been introduced to the Father and the Son, and I ain't no sinner now. Sinner, run and hide your face. Sinner, run and hide your face. Sinner, run to the rock and hide your face. Rock right out.
All right. Shirley's going to sing one now for us. One of the prettiest songs I believe I ever sang, I ever heard her sing. And she does a lot of them. This one's called I Pressed Through the Crowd.
Are we allowed to change a key?
We are. We are allowed.
It may not be any better. I don't know.
Mama don't allow it, but we do.
Like the prodigal son, I drifted in darkness. The clutches of sin, they clung to my soul. My burdens were heavy, my sins were so needy, but when I touched Jesus, He made me whole. I pressed through the crowd, I reached out and touched Jesus. Sweet Holy Spirit came into my soul. I knew I'd been changed, my sins all forgiven. But when I touched Jesus, He made me Jesus was healed on that day. My sickness was different, my sins were so needy, but when I touched Jesus, He made me whole. I pressed through the crowd, I reached out and touched Jesus. The sweet Holy Spirit came into my soul. I knew I'd been changed, my sins all forgiven, but when I touched Jesus, He made me whole. Yes, when I touched Jesus, He made me whole. Thank you.
Beautiful. Well, we're finally going to get out of A and E. D chord. This is a really pretty song. It's just about what a person would feel when they leave this life. And listen to the words of it. I have seen my last tomorrow. I am whole, my last breath. Goodbye. Thank you. All right, Shirley's gonna do one more just before the break. Let's
read the one that came in.
Kenny requests prayers for health, Prayers for Sherry Melvin for testing she is having done. Also, prayers for Eileen Kale for testing, good friend of ours. Prayers for Katie and Megan, as always. We love you guys. Prayers for Richard Martin's family. They're still having a hard time dealing with Richard's passing away. Pray for Melissa and Francie Perkins. They're battling some little bit of health issues at the moment and different things. Prayer for Pam Jones. She's had a stroke. Let's keep her in our prayers. Tiffany Sharp needs prayers. Happy birthday to Helen Higgins this Sunday. So a very big happy birthday to Helen. Lucille, my sister, called. They are watching. Good to hi, Lucille, and all of the family. Prayers for Rachel Spence and Dustin House, more of my family. Prayers for Kay and Gizmo, that God would give you healing grace. Prayers for Michael. Todd went home to be with the Lord. Pray for his parents. Caller says Isaiah is doing a good job. And pray for Paul Parsons. Good job, Isaiah, back there. You got some fans out there in TV land.
All right, Shirley.
Okay. Till I get home. I'm traveling to a city where I've never been before. And I know that I may stumble and falter on the way. There's a friend to lead me. I won't have to go alone. I'll keep holding to his hand till I get home. Holding to his hand till I get home. He's the rock on which I stand. If I let him lead the way, I know I'll never stray. I'll keep holding to his hand till I get home. See the lights, shores in sight. I know I'm almost home. And I love his precious nail-scarred hands that lead me all the way. If you wonder, friends, how to make it in, I know he'll see you through. Just keep holding to his hand and you'll get home. Till I get home, I'll keep holding to his hand till I get home. He's a rock on which I stand. If I let him lead the way, I know I'll never. I'll keep holding to his hand till I get home. And I'll keep holding to his hand till I get home.
Thank you.
I think we don't have any more to read, so the Conley family. We want to keep them in our prayers. They're usually here. We haven't seen them in a while. So let's remember them. I'm going to read just a little portion. There's a lot that have lost loved ones here recent. And so I'm going to read just a portion of scripture here that will comfort your heart. It's found in the fifth chapter of 1 Thessalonians. It says, "But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love." Now, wait a minute, I think I've lost my page. I'm sorry. I think I'm supposed to start at a page before. No? Okay, here we go. Did you ever get out of law, lose your place and can't find it? Verse 14 in chapter 4. "If we believe that Jesus died and rose again, even so them also which sleep in Jesus will God bring with them. For this we say unto you by the word of the Lord, that we which are alive and remain unto the coming of the Lord shall not prevent them which are asleep. But the Lord himself shall descend from heaven with a shout, with the voice of the archangel, and with the trump of God, and the dead in Christ shall rise first. Then we which are alive and remain shall be caught up together with them in the clouds to meet the Lord in the air, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Therefore, comfort one another with these words." Let's pray. Father in heaven, Lord, tonight we thank you for your grace and your mercy. Lord, we thank you for the special times that we have together. We ask you, Lord, to bless these families that have lost loved ones. Let us remember the good times and keep that close in our heart. We ask you to give these families that are grieving a special a portion of your grace. We ask you to bless those that are fighting cancer and heart disease and all the things that's going on. We ask you, Lord, just have your hand upon them. We'll give you the praise, Father, in Jesus' holy name. We thank you and amen. Mike, I think it's you.
I think we'll change that to D. Would that be all right?
That'd be all right. Yeah, that might just strain your goozle, huh?
Make still.
Gracious memories, unseen angels sent from somewhere to my soul. How they linger ever near me as the sacred past unfolds. Precious memories, years may hold. As I ponder, oh, hope grows fonder. Precious memories flood my soul. Precious memories, how they linger, how they ever flood my soul. In the stillness of the midnight, precious sacred scenes unfold.
Good job.
Thank you.
Okay, Shirley, God sent an angel.
I was troubled in my mind and had reached my darkest time, when my life and my spirit was low. I walked out on a span of a bridge made by man, and looked down at the water so cold. I stood shivering there, and the edge of despair, knowing where I was going to fall. And with the end drawing near, I had no more to fear, for I had never known him at all. Then God sent He was dressed all in white and surrounded by light. Oh, I thank God for the love shown to me. For the rest of my days, God will show me the way, since his messenger entered my life. Now I'm a part of his plan for salvation to man. As I walk in the circle of life, nevermore will I doubt what my life is all about. Nevermore will I suffer despair, 'cause I can prove that he's alive, for he let me survive, and I know he's made a home for me there. Then God sent an angel that only my eyes could see. He was dressed all in white and surrounded by light. Oh, I thank God for the love shown to me. Oh, he was dressed all in white and surrounded by light. Oh, I thank God for the love shown to me. Thank you.
Yeah. we have lost so many this last past year and already the beginning of this year. But you know, they've gone to a place that's prepared for them.
Amen.
Place I call home. Somewhere beyond the grave, there is a land where Jesus went to prepare with his own hand, and for the saved by grace, there is a resting place in a few days. It will be mine. Some call it heaven, I call it home. Some call it dreaming, let me dream on. Some call it paradise, somewhere beyond the sky. Call it heaven, I call it home. Church. Boy, I remember the little church I got saved in, Mike.
Was it a white one?
No. But it was, it would have been if it had been worse. No.
Need whitewashing. Huh?
Need whitewashing, but it was a beautiful little old church, and I've never forgotten that.
Day and see
I can hear the bells now ringing, though I am many miles away. And many times in church on Sunday morning, the whole countryside would gather there. They would all kneel down by the altar as they lifted up their voice in prayer. Oh, the church in the valley, oh, that little white church.
Messages. Got Irma Coons and Lo Coons has the flu, needs prayers. Welcome also, Irma Coons fell, so let's keep them in our prayers. Fisher family needs prayers for finances and health. Prayers for Bonnie and Barbara, who aren't feeling well. David Rowe called, wanted to say hello, and he loves everybody. So we love you too, Dave. Good to hear from you, David Rowe. So
yeah, I know him.
He knows Shirley. Shirley knows him. So thank you for the calls. I want also, it's that time of year again, and our monument company has a sale going on. And the most critical thing right now is you need to get a foundation order while it's still available, because there's a cutoff date. Some are 1st of March, some are in April, but you need to, if you need a monument, give us a call at Hardin County Monument Company. We'll do our best to treat you right and help you out. You can call the station and get my phone number, or I think sometimes they run it across the screen. So, but if you need to get a pencil and paper and write this down, it's 419-560-0002. So if we can be of assistance to you, give us a call. Also, we're going to have Shirley come back up, and she's going to sing one for you called "He Must Have Loved Me a Lot."
Well, he left the splendor of heaven for me, and he took on the likeness of man. He came to live in an ungodly world, the spotless, the lamb with no sin. All heaven's foundations were shaken that day, but for changing his mind he could not. Though he knew exactly what he would go through, oh, he must have loved me a lot. And how many tears have I brought to his eyes? I've heard him more often than not. So tempted mercy responds to my cry. He must have loved me a lot. Sham of a trial alone, though the darkness of death and the grave. He went through the pain of denial and scorn, the outcast and beggar to save. If I had the power to turn back the time, make amends for the things I forgot, a lifetime of goodness could never atone. Oh, he must have loved me a lot. And how many tears have I brought to his eyes? I've heard him more often than not. Still infinite mercy responds to my cry. He must have loved me a lot. Oh, he must have loved me a lot. Thank you.
Good job. Well, we're about to the end of our show tonight. We want to thank all those that have watched our show and those that are here in the audience and those that have called in. We want to just tell you that we love you and we are constantly praying for you. And we'll end this with an old song called Paul and Silas. Where did we practice that earlier?
E.
E, I think. All right. God bless you and good night. Paul and Silas stayed in jail all night long. Paul and Silas stayed in jail all night long. God bless you.